You can edit the information that appears in your account profile and set privacy options for sharing it with other course members. This tutorial will show you how to edit your personal information. For example, if you change your last name, the new last name appears in all the courses you are enrolled in. You will set your privacy options to choose the information you want to make publicly available in the roster, group pages, and user directory. Click the arrow next to your name to access the Global Navigation menu. In the Global Navigation menu, you can access Settings, your course list, and see your My Blackboard menu. Click Settings and select Personal Information. The Personal Information page allows you to edit your personal information, change your password, change your personal settings, upload a personal avatar, and set privacy options. Click Edit Personal Information. On this page, you can edit your information or add additional details. You also have the option to add your contact information. Now, submit. Your information is now updated. For example, if you changed your name, it now appears in the page header. From the same personal information link, you can set privacy options to share your contact information and details about yourself with other course members. Choose what personal information you want to share with other course members. Your instructor will always have access to your name and email address, regardless of what personal information settings you select here. You can also include your personal information in the user directory. The user directory makes contact information available to anyone logged into the system. To prevent other course members from contacting you by email, select a course's checkbox. Your instructors will always have the option to send you an email. You have the option to remove your name from the rosters of courses you are enrolled in. Now, submit. Your privacy options are updated. To review what you made available to others, access the user directory on the My Institution tab in the Tools panel. Let's review. In the Global Navigation menu, click Settings to access your personal information and privacy options. You can make changes to existing account information, add more details, and determine what to share with others.